tell, the point of listening to this viola is not for its artistic merit, but stringed instruments, like the one being played here by Professor Craig.